students, how are you all? You all are fine? Okay. So, did you have your breakfast? Okay. So, today we are going to learn cursive pattern, letter P. In the last lecture of English, I taught you the letter O. So, today we will learn P. Okay. Go and bring your E1 notebook, which is of first term. And let's start. Okay. You will write the title cursive pattern, okay, today's date and CW. See, one I have written to show you, okay. You will write three times, okay, and next will be for homework, okay. So, let's start. Touching from the margin line, the second blue line, we are going to write letter P. See, this way. Okay, you will not leave your hand and you will write it continuously three times. Okay, letter P. Okay, again you will write touching from the margin line, second blue line, you will have a loop and then P, again a loop. Second time P and again third time a loop and a P. Okay, P for parrot. Again P. P for, tell me, P for pen, correct. P for purse. P for penguin. Yes. Now, we will write here. Touching the margin, second blue line. Having a loop and a P. This way. Do not leave your hand. And you will write it continuously. Three times. Okay? Again. This way, P for puppy, yes, okay, again, second blue line, P, you should not leave your hand while writing, and parents, after completing the homework, you will click a pic and upload it in the Drive link which we have provided you, and you will not send it to the email ID. You have to upload all the previous homework also. Yes, now let's write this side. Letter C. This way, P for parrot. Okay, again. So students, till now, did you complete your homework? Till O letter, from A to O? Yes, if you have completed, upload it in the Drive link. P for penguin. P. P for purse. Yes. So this was cursive patterns letter P. Oh, one more left. Let's write P. Okay, so this was classwork, and on the same page you will write homework. Okay, and do not forget to comment your name in the comment box. Do your homework daily. Please take care, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.